As the regional and local authority elections draw closer, five political parties resolved to only field one candidate in all the constituencies, and they use the results of the 2014 national elections to determine the party's particular constituency. The five parties will only cooperate in the local authority elections after the results. RDP Secretary General Mike Kavekotora says government is spending millions of dollars on projects and programs that have nothing to do with the livelihood of Namibians. Kavekotora said it is for this reason that the five opposition parties agreed to join forces in the upcoming elections to take over some constituencies and towns from the ruling party.
It is on that basis that we have started to negotiate and to talk to one another, most of the opposition parties, with an objective of trying to see whether there is no possibility for us to coordinate our efforts and to cooperate with one another in such a way that we rescue the downfall of this country to the hand of a one-party state.
The RDP Secretary General urged members of all the political parties who are part of the Memorandum of Agreement to work together in their respective constituencies and areas of local authority, to which he said will benefit the Namibian people. The leader of the National Democratic Party, NDP President Martin Lukato, echoed the same sentiment, saying it's high time opposition parties join hands.
I want to appeal to you, brothers and sisters, brave brothers and sisters in NDP, to back the candidates of the opposition parties present on this important conference.
Initially, five political parties were scheduled to sign the agreement. COD was not present but will sign the agreement during the course of the week. For NBC News, Salomo Tenga, Venduka.